Hi everybody, today is February 4th, 2013. FAST members provide much needed security at remote fields. Southeast Asia. An aircraft commander has plenty to worry about while flying in potentially hostile environments. What are the landing conditions like? Is there security at the landing site? Are my crew and aircraft safe? Do I have enough fuel? Do I have any mechanical issues? Thanks to the U.S. Air Force Central Command Fly Away Security Teams, or FAST. At least a few of those concerns can be put to rest. The FAST program was established in 2007 and is designed to provide discrete, low-visibility flyaway security for additional protection when needed aboard aircraft transiting the AFCENT Theater of Operations. Once tasked for deployment as a FAST member, Security Forces Airmen attend specialized training to become FAST certified through the Regional Training Center at Eglin Air Force Base in Florida. The Air Force prepares you pretty well for the mission, White said. It's definitely not something you can just be thrown into. While constantly being on the move may seem stressful to some, White was up for the challenge. I didn't volunteer for it, but I was definitely open to being on this team, she said. It's one of the missions that really makes you enjoy being a cop. You're always on the move, it's fun. Although the mission can be fun and adventurous, FAST members fill important roles. On these missions, we are security, police, ambassadors, and humanitarians all at the same time, said Master Sergeant Chad Eagle, the flyaway security manager for the 609th Air Operations Center in Southwest Asia. Many of these areas the team fly into may have never had American and U.S. military aircraft in them, so what the airmen do or how they act can make or break an area's perception of the United States. This mission takes the airmen to locations across their area of responsibility. My favorite part about what I do probably is getting to see all the different places around Afghanistan, said Senior Airman Bambi White, a FAST member assigned to the 451st Expeditionary Security Force Squadron at Kandahar Airfield, Afghanistan. It's great to be able to experience the different cultures. The FAST program has teams on standby throughout the AFCENT theater, ready to go when called upon. Members provide security for the plane and its crew, in addition to distinguished visitors who sometimes travel aboard the aircraft. Based on the mission task, there could be 2, 3, or 4 person team involved, Eagle said. On average, I have 10 teams projected to perform missions each day, Eagle said. They are important because without their presence, some missions wouldn't be able to succeed. Alright, well, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.